Hey guys, it's Toxik Fox. Welcome back to my channel. I just thought I'd pop up in here with one of those cosplay work in progress kind of videos. This is the first half of me working on my Ewok spear. Just made it out of some pink insulation foam, some plaster dip, and that's all I use for supplies in this video, other than a ruler and an X-Acto knife, I think. And yeah, so hope you enjoy seeing how I did this. It's takes a bit, but I had a lot of fun making it and I'm really proud of how it worked out. So go ahead and hit that like button if you like this video and enjoyed seeing the process of me making this. And then go ahead and hit the subscribe button if you want to see part two or any of my other videos, because I do upload twice a week on Monday and Fridays. Don't forget to check out the links in the description box down below for all my other social media like Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitch, and things. Facebook and Instagram are definitely where you will see the photos for this completed cosplay first. And yeah, I will see you guys next time, I guess. Bye!